A man faces driving under the influence charges after Charleston police say he drove into a lake. Christian Abreu Hidalgo is accused of driving into Colonial Lake late last night. Police say he told them that he was trying to get home but didn't drink any alcohol, but he did fail a field sobriety test and was arrested. Witnesses say he had driven into the lake, then climbed onto the roof of the car, then swam to the sidewalk.